The Quran speaks about two kinds of Christians. Two kinds of Christians. Who are those who in Akhir al-Zaman will be the closest in love and affection to you Muslims?